All right, everybody, I know it's a little warm out there. I know everybody's craving ice cream, but we got to get going. We got things to do. So we have Carol Hurst here to tell us how we can take it on the go.
We're gonna take it on the go and wherever you're at, because it's summertime. So maybe you're out having a picnic. Mm-hmm. Maybe you're doing a staycation. Maybe you've read the Missouri Life magazine and you've seen some great places all over Missouri that you wanna go. Maybe you're out having a picnic. Maybe you're doing whatever and you're like, what's something that I can keep the kids busy and that everybody can add individual servings?
Okay.
So we're gonna, I know this sounds crazy, gonna make ice cream, and you don't need a freezer, you don't need, don't need electricity.
All right.
Here we go. So you're gonna help me.
All right.
I'll hold the bag.
Okay.
We're starting off with a half of cup of half and half. Say that five times.
Half cup.
So just throw one of these big boys in your cooler and you're good to go. So. Then we're gonna do a tablespoon of sugar, regular granulated sugar.
Awesome.
This gets to the fun part. You can make, everybody can do whatever flavor they want. So just a little tinge.
Just a little tinge.
We have about 50 kinds of flavors. This one
that's Because I heard that these are strong.
Peppermint.
So again, don't overdo it with these.
But you can do vanilla. You can make it have this cool vanilla bean flex in there.
Oh, okay.
With our vanilla paste. You can use fruit, any kind of thing that's in season. Here, you can even throw me a few strawberries.
Sure, I can do that.
So what we're gonna do is then close up the bag and try to get the air out, right? Zip it up really nice and tight.
Okay.
Then I've got a big Ziploc bag, the gallon size, with a bunch of ice in there, about half full,
okay?
Then I'm taking your delicious little bag here, I'm throwing it inside there.
Yeah.
Again, getting most of the air out. Now here comes the fun kid activity. I'm zipping it up.
Uh-huh.
Now you just shake. Oh, I forgot the salt. One thing. Then you add in salt.
So salt, how much?
Just dump the whole thing in. About a third of a cup.
Oh, okay. Into the ice.
That's gonna help that ice melt down and get really super cold.
Okay.
Then you throw your little bag in there and close it up.
Smart.
And then all you do is shake it for like 10 minutes. That's it. Now talk about a kid activity. They're gonna need naps after they're done with their ice cream, right?
Yes.
Shake, shake, shake. Shake it for 10 minutes. Then you get this great, here I made one ahead of time for us. It's kind of like a soft serve consistency.
Oh, it sure is.
So you can open it up and they can eat it directly out of the bag. Or you can spoon it out.
Yeah.
Here I've got one over here in these cute little waffle cone cups.
Awesome.
So you can have any kind of flavor. Everybody can make a different one if they want. Yeah. We have all kinds of things to get you hooked up.
And you can find all the flavors at the Old Town Spice Shop, 334 South Main Street in St. Charles. Call 636-916-3600 or visit oldtownspices.com. They also have copies of Missouri Life, so you can find where you're going to be eating this ice cream in a bag at MissouriLife.com. We have ice cream in a bag and ice cream in our tummies here on the 9 a.m. show.